My name is Leonard Lauder, and my line of business is the makeup and skincare brand Estee Lauder. Most people would consider me a captain of industry. I consider myself equal to my clients. I donated $131 million to the Whitney Museum of Art, and I also donated my collection of 78 Cubist paintings and sculptures to the Met, which was worth more than $1 billion.